If we do away with net neutrality, then the internet will become a place where people with a lot of money will have unfair advantages over everyone else. But I say if it works in Washington, why not the internet? If Comcast and Time Warner want to turn the tap down on you and your cat videos, that's fine with old Gil, as long as they open up the fire hose of those sweet, sweet campaign donations. I'm Gil Fulbright. For the right price, I'll approve any message.